to our God in heaven. This prayer became known as the Lord's Prayer. The Lord's Prayer can be found in Matthew 6 and Luke 11. In 1935, Albert K. Mallow provided a tune to Jesus' words in the Lord's Prayer. The Lord's Prayer tells us how to approach and honor God, to seek His will, to thank Him for all things, to ask for forgiveness and to forgive others, to seek protection from temptation and evil, and to remember that God's kingdom will reign forever and ever.